go over here. Nope, but I do mean to sell most of that crop. Seriously? It's not really worth it for 4 grand. Tavern dough? Oh. 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 But I swear, where did he go? I swear I took him. Ymira, Cleith, Book Merchant! And requires 9 intelligence. I'm going to sell Essays on Logic, the Book of Healing. One to Surgery Master. I want more money. Oh no, I don't have... Shoot. Crap. I forgot. I know what I'll do. Ha ha ha. See? There's always a way to get around it. There's no crossbow in there, no. Do 200. And you, Ymira, you're free, aren't you? Yep. Oh, Ymira. Need to get you some weaponizing stuffs. Let's get over here, Rindar. Oh no. Rindar would not be the best choice since I've only got 60 odd over here. Sargoth. Be a good idea to go and visit to tell you the truth. Let him have it. I don't really care. To tell you the truth. Come on, get there. Continue. Garrison. 1, 2. So, I just gave him 2. Actually. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Actually. Okay. That seems good enough. Because now... Okay, matching's not a good idea. That one. Going to recruit more. Vagir. Oh, the Nords have made peace. They never took anything from us. Oh, made 2,000. Brilliant. They never took anything. No, we took that from them. And that's all we took from them. But still. And from them, we took that. There, there, there. Oh, there. There and there. Now I've got to head towards these guys. And I don't think it'll be too hard, because I always thought they were the easier ones to fight, to tell you the truth. Where am I? There I am. Welcome back, my friend. Really? What castle was that? They've taken a castle from him. They said that... Did it not say that? So where is that? Mala Yorok. Oh, that one. All right, that's fair play to him. Go ahead. Next time we could. Okay, that was not my fault. Trust me. Sorry about that, but it was not my fault. Okay, can't go there. Go to that one. Jill Biggie Castle. Oh, Jailbaggy Village, not Jailbaggy Castle. Can't go to Rizzy. Can't go to Bullen, Cullum, Adalem. Oh, this kind of sucks, doesn't it? Can't go to this one now. Oh, Swagey as well. So Swagey's realised that... Swagey's realised that they are at their weakest, so you can attack them. That's not going to be good. Oh crap. Okay. This armor kicks ass. Why can't I hit him now? Oh, too high. Gotcha. Go on, shoot me again. Go on. Oh, too bad. I enjoyed making you my bitch. Oh, 35 days? Are you serious? Oh, I need to go here. Trying to get a couple of things. Oops, here we go. Oh, great. Yeah, that's awesome. Boom. Oh, yeah, I forgot. He's more or less my first in command. Where did this horse go? I thought he had a horse. Oh well. Oh, she needs to level up. There we go. And then move that down twice. Talk. Let me see your skills. Now, I'm not sure what to make of her. I want to make her like an engineer slash surgery, since she's actually good at surgery and sort of stuff. Sort of thing. But I'm not sure. Let's just see how far I can get her. Ding! 81 on backup too, but very, very weak units. Tavern. What? What happened? Excuse me, please. I'll wipe that smirk off your face. Not a good idea. I'm not trying to shoot. Such a waste. Okay. Right, leave this place. Still not back. So I'm going over there. Vague ears and... Oh, okay. Okay, this is good. This is good. The reason it's good is because it can go one of two ways. They can gain their strength back by absolutely completely annihilating them, which helps us when we go to war against them again. Or they can just get wiped out. It's pretty simple. That was taken back again. Why can they not do that? We've not done anything against them and they've not done anything against them. It's kind of weird. Back to this one. Yay. Okay, so the main thing about this is she thinks he's a sorcerer. No more fights. He's actually my engineer, so... Uh-oh. How many people do I need more? One more, and we'll be equal. He turns into a warrior, that one turns into a veteran archer. Sorted. One more, let's go there. See if I can recruit from there. Rumored to have gone to Swadia. Swadia. Well, people being indicted for treason, really, at the minute. Right, let me go to my base of action, which is more or less the one that's just closest to them. What? So, what castle was that? We haven't taken anything over there. Not taken anything over there. Tobolt. Not unless to... I don't know. I couldn't tell you if I wanted to tell you the truth. 1, 2, 3, 4. Tobolt. And a Haskell. I am to wait here for a little bit of time. want to check my inventory actually. Yeah, that's good. Oh, I can sell that as well. Except I'm not going to talk. Let me see your equipment. Do you need a certain amount of strength? No. Good. Get rid of the one-handed. She wants to have throw weapons. I can always get her some. Oh, shoot. Talk. Happier choice companions, happier outside of leadership, and content with the general state of affairs. Paying my order from time, generally speaking, that's best qualification for conflict. That's right. Very shit. Good, I should keep that in mind. Because I'm still waiting for the other person to come back. So, yeah. Waiting here for some time. Just trying to get some more experience for my character, for my party. And I shall... Yay! 1,850. Really? Yalen. Not really making much from the castles. Can I manage this castle? Oh yeah, I can. 4 grand. Thank you very much for telling me that beforehand. And this one. Oh, finally. Oh, crap. Okay. Come back, quickly. There we go, I forgot about that. I've been invited to Rendy Castle. Surgery 6, 7, 8. That's pretty decent. He's my engineer at the minute. Pathfinding. Wound treatment. 5, 6, 7. Trade tactics. Spotting. She's got first aid. So they're all actually being useful. Oh, that's got everything. Okay. So, it's not long now. Let's scout. And then I'll head back to Rendy. Crossbowmen, sharpshooters, and sergeants. I reckon I could take him on. Because 26 trained crossbowmen, that's about the same as a Nord archer. A veteran spearman. Or a trained footman sort of thing. Yeah, I would destroy him technically. Let's see. Running, yeah. So if he's running at 86, because I've got, and I've got 94, that would be piss easy to take. Except I just don't trust the fact that I've got a little amount of people at the minute. So, Kingdom of Rex and Swedia.